I searched, I'd be doing a fun tag called the colors of the rainbow tag. My only confusion is if I should start with red or violet, but I thought that, you know, I learned the rainbow colors as Vibgyor or Vibgyor, and starting from violet to red, so I'll do it the reverse way. So violet, two products. Firstly, the Fabindia Lavender Cleansing Milk. This is a really good product that I like. And the secondly, Faces eyeliner in metallic plum, longwear eye pencil. This is actually longwear and water resistant and smudge proof, and this is like really, really fantastic. So you should get it, guys. I'll swatch it for you. I'm not sure how much you'll be able to see it, but it's like a very pretty, rich plum shade, and it's really, really beautiful. Violet, then comes indigo and blue. So indigo and blue, this is like a mix of indigo and blue. Fa Aqua, if you've seen my like really old videos, this is one of my favorite deos, and I've been using it since I was in high school, and that was what, like quite some time back. So middle school, in fact, middle school, high school, something like that. So I've been using it since then, and it's been like what, 10 years at least now. So this is like my favorite. And another is the Nova hairspray. It's really good. It doesn't make your hair very crunchy and crispy, which I like, is I use this other hairspray for a few shows that I had, and it was I can't recall the name. Wait, I'll have that the details of that in my other video. But that was so weird, and so like it made my hair crunchy and crispy and stiff like a piece of metal, and that was crazy. So yeah, this is long lasting, and it doesn't make your hair, it does make it a little hard to touch, but it doesn't make your hair like stiff as a rock. So yep. And hasn't really dried out my hair or harmed my hair in any way. So yeah, green. Green again, I have two products. First, actually the Clinique Liquid Facial Soap. This one is fantastic, and I have the one in dry combination variant. This is really good, guys, and it's allergy tested, fragrance free and everything, and it makes your skin so nice, and I love this. So it's expensive, so you know, using it every day becomes like a, my god, that's expensive. So that's the only con, but otherwise as a product, it's so worth it. And secondly, the Fabindia green tea moisturizing lotion, it's so soothing. It's what I use in summers, apart from the, you know, Dove green label lotion. There's so many green things happening, but well, even in the blue one, the Dove blue label one is fantastic. It's awesome in winters. So but yeah, this is good for summer. It's very light and very like hydrating and everything. Green, yellow. Okay, so for yellow, I have my Maybelline Colossal mascara. It's obviously, it's a very, very known product, and it's awesome. It's just beyond words. It's cheap. It's a fantastic product. If you haven't bought it, and if you're looking for a mascara, this will probably never fail you. Orange. I have firstly my baby bottle of A Wealth of Flowers by Clinique. This is very, very pretty fragrance. And then I have my orange colored blush from Estee Lauder. The color is, what is the color, man? Okay, it's a little difficult. I think it's Nectar. Yeah, it's called Nectar. And I'll swatch it for you guys. It's like a very pretty terracotta orange and very wearable instead of like the bright orange, which can look quite fake or odd and oompa loompish. This won't look like that, and it's so good for warm skin tones and for Indian skin tones and olive tones like ours. Love it. I'll show you like a close up of it. This is the color that I'm talking about. And another one is not really an orange packaging as such, but I got this free quite a few times from with the Fiamma Devils gel soap bar thingy. And I haven't found the bigger version of this thing, this Char gel, but it's so good. It's Fiamma Devils Mild Dew with Soft Peach Char gel, and so nice. Actually, I pretty like it. Last but not least, red, or rather the first color, red. Firstly, I'd say it's the Fab India Facial Rose Water. I have been using it since so long, and it's probably the best rose water I've ever tried. Actually, not really. I mean, I haven't tried many rose waters like that, but it smells so nice. It's so soothing and would never break you out or anything and put in your eyes and everything. No harm whatsoever. And then the Lakmé Fruit Moisture one. I know this has been discontinued, but I had it, like I had backup of this, so I've been using it. And no, it's not expired or anything. So yeah. So that's it for my colors of the rainbow tag. And tell me what are yours. I tag you all who watch this video. And do let me know about new products or what is your favorite. Comment below, and I am trying my best to, incorporate all the request videos and everything. Do let me know if you have any more tags or questions or whatever. Just send me a message on my YouTube inbox, or if you can't find it, then send it to me on my Facebook page, which is Shreya26Style. I have the link down below in the description bar, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.